Hi, my name is Katie Sluman. I'm applying for the position of ticket sales with the Chicago Bulls. I think it's a great question to ask about what I do when I have multiple projects and how I prioritize them. I've had many instances here at Florida State and at internship opportunities where I've had multiple projects that I have had to finish all within the same, few days. And I think the best way to do this is I start off by working on one project and I get a chunk of it done, however much I decide that I want to finish of that specific project. And then I'll take a break from it and work on the next project and so on, so that I at least get a break from one subject for a good amount of time and I don't have to worry about, getting bored of something or overdoing one subject and then not having any energy to expend on another project. And this just helps me finish everything in a timely manner and organize my thoughts well so that I know exactly what I need to be doing and when I need to be doing it. I thank you for this opportunity for listening to me. Have a great day.